Five nights, the beginning of a new world. Ezekiel and his friends, Lauren and Stepan, go out into the middle of nowhere and they find an abandoned portal. They go inside and end up in another world. They become rulers of the air, water, and fire. Ruling these elements brings them to hating one another. Then a war starts, a war that eventually follows into the real world. Only one will stand, and two will fall.
Starring Lucas Parks.
Starring Isabella Ann Parks.
And Mickey Park.
Behold, welcome to the grand world. We are pleased to crown the new rulers. The ruler of air, the ruler of water, and the ruler of fire. Ruling these elements will bring you together, but it can also bring great jealousy and hatred. Do your best to not be jealous of one another. Do your best to not hate one another. For destruction will follow you into your own realm.
Don't worry, awesome dog. We won't let you down. We won't hate you better.
Wow, it feels so good to be the king of the air. You last on the pillow, air cushions, and they feel so
I feel good. Such a rush of power!
I will handle all the elements.
I'm going to go recruit some people.
I'm feeling the urge.
Just start a war!
I am going to take all the worlds.
Oh God, not again.
Thank you.
I am now your one.